skin, okay? So this is day 4 of working on my blemishes. We're trying to clear up these blemishes. Everyone knows I caught a breakout, stressing out over here with this business, trying to be a CEO and run this thing, okay? So let's get into the skin. The first product I'm gonna be using on my face, I already cleansed my face, so we ain't gonna go through that process, okay? The first product that I'm gonna be using from our GlowBoost Herbal Skincare Collection is going to be our rose water. Well, it's not rose, it's actually a herbal face mist, but rose water is infused within this product, okay? We've got some natural oils, got some aloe up in here, but today I'm gonna be using it different, okay? Today I'm gonna be using a cotton ball, yes. So I'm gonna be spraying onto my cotton ball and rubbing into my skin. I think that's a better way to do it instead of just letting it sit. So there are many different ways that you can use these plant-based products, okay? So we're just gonna take our GlowBoost Herbal Face Mist, spread onto our cotton ball. I like to give it at least like 10 pumps, baby. We want that cotton ball soaked, okay? And then I'm just going to cleanse my skin with the GlowBoost Herbal Face Mist. So this is gonna be like a witch hazel. This is going to shrink the pores, keep them from looking so huge. And it's also gonna help with any blemishes, all of the dark spots. I'm expecting these blemishes to be gone, well, to be a little bit gone by next week. I told myself I'm gonna do 2 weeks because I know everyone likes to see results. Who wants to buy products when you don't see no results? So I'm here to give you results, okay? I'm gonna take a little bit more and just mist my face. To be completely honest with you guys, I really do already see a difference. My face was terrible. It was inflamed, like they were actually red bumps. So it's actually clearing up, okay? And I got this little bump right here. I ain't stunning little bump. I'm worried about these blemishes because I know that's gonna go away. The blemishes on my forehead are also going away. So the products are working, okay? This side of my face, clear. The rest of my skin is glowing. It's just those blemishes. So next, I'm gonna be using our aloe water gel. Normally in the daytime, I would use our oil. You know what, I am gonna use our oil. I'm gonna do the same method. I'm gonna grab a cotton ball, drop a few drops of the aloe. All right, so I grab my cotton ball and here I have our aloe. I keep saying aloe. I don't know why I keep saying aloe. I guess I keep saying aloe because the aloe water gel is one of my favorite products. But here I have our GlowBoost Herbal Facial Serum, okay? It does have aloe in this. All the products from that line has aloe in it. Anyway, okay. I'm gonna take some of my facial serum and put it on this cotton ball. Just a few drops. Yeah, maybe like 5 drops. Just to get it soaked in there. And then I'm just gonna rub the blemishes with the cotton ball. Very gentle. Go underneath my eyes too. Got some dark spots underneath my eyes. I'm gonna go around my mouth. Hell, I'm just gonna put it everywhere. A little tip about oil. Did you guys know that oil pulls oil? So you can actually use our facial serum as a pre-cleanser before you use the GlowBoost Herbal Face Wash, okay? Look at the dirt that was on my skin. The oil actually extracts the oil and the dirt that's already within your pores. So that's a plus, okay? So when you go online, make sure you log on to www.empressdivine.org, and when placing your orders, make sure you get the herbal facial cleanser, and then you can also get the pre-cleanser. We can use this as a pre-cleanser and also a hydrator face and serum, okay? Both works perfect. And I just showed you guys the dirt from my face on this cotton ball, just from using the oil. I love it. I'll see y'all in 2 weeks with clear skin.